Someone off Kirk Langstrom. Know anything about that?
I didn't know the Mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff! You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Good enough for me. Batman was scary? I'm worse. You deserve it.
Let's finish. Keep it. You're back.
Wonderful.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. This is GCN. I'm Noor.
Taking me down.
This city is under my protection.
You don't.
Feel sorry. Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We have Taya's location, at least. You might as well talk to her. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Got it. Thanks. Nearly reached Talia's location.
Good. Don't trust her for a minute.
What? Just because her father was a dangerous fanatic doesn't mean she's one too.
Just watch your back. Over and out.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the league, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the widow and orphan act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
We heard. Also noticed you didn't bring up Langstrom.
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Good instincts. Her angle here is definitely TBD.
We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What do you need?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna wanna hear this.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble. Thank you.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now. I added new evidence to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean
that. I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
I'll get out of your hair.
Something here. Fun fact time. Did you know they built Blackgate on top of an old colonial era fort?
And you're giving me a history lesson. Why?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Alfrey. I'll go check that out.
Had to take the side entrance.
Belfry, I got in. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great. Party balloons and a fight. Harley must be nearby.
Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Hmm. Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real.
To profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be done in records. Okay. Bye.
In the Nexus. Maybe that goes down to the basement.
Processing sound for breach. Containment in progress. Tonight is looking up.
You ready, Queen?
You better be ready to go down. Tonight is looking up.
Red Hood! Got a gift for you! No one's gonna stop us!
The guards got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
The possibilities are endless.
You don't
want to know what I...
close. Come on, Harley. You're too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out? Maybe there's something more in this catalog. Bingo. Here's what Harley was looking for. I think I found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
Hopefully this is tied to what Batman was after.
What does Harley want from this file?
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
It's like she says! Time for us to get ours, ain't it? Free
Gotham's our city. It doesn't belong to you, dicks.
Good job, everyone. You made things even worse.
You're back.
And I got you what you wanted.
Gibby.
Now, how will I get this to you? Ta-da!
Seriously? Do I look like I'm 12 to you?
Clear the field!
What the hell am I supposed to do with this, Harley?
There's new information on the board. Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Jason?
I can't believe Harley got away. She played us, and I'm sure she's got more shit planned.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not really, but the freaks are usually her partners in crime.
A good place to start, then.
PlayStation.